Welcome on board motor tanker San Bacco. We are going to perform the voyage from Brandsbüttel to Helsingborg, Sweden. Our voyage will start from London Port Navigator Terminal. We will proceed in ballast condition to the port of loading Brunsbüttel, Germany. We will load the cargo at the total jetty, and then we expected to receive 4,400 two grades of bitumen, and then through the kill canal we'll proceed to port of destination. Is designed for carriage high temperature cargo such as bitumen, and we can also carry tar and creosote. The temperature of the cargo actually 170 degrees or more, and the possibility of vessel to handle the cargo with the temperature maximum 230 degrees. We have two thermo oil boilers which allowed us to keep such a temperature. We are able to discharge the cargo with two cargo pump, screw pump. This is a special pump with a heating system, and on this type of vessel we can do it simultaneously with two pumps, which allowed us to perform discharging with a more high rate than actually tankers do.